I want to share with you a story that someone told me this morning, quite amazing story. It was at the, I won't say where I was. I don't want to give away the identity of the person, but this person is making chasnas in Chutz La'aretz, and he couldn't get visas to leave the country. So two years ago, he was involved with a court case, and he won the court case, but just a couple of months ago, he got a, what do they call it? The person who was involved got a retrial. He asked for a retrial. And at first glance, he was so upset. He won the case, it's all over, and now the guy's asking for a retrial. What's going on here? So it turns out that you're not allowed to leave and come into this country or to Eretz Yisrael, but if you're involved in the middle of a court case, then you're allowed to leave. So this person was so upset when he heard what happened, but then he realized, he actually watches my shir, and that's why he came up to me and told me this. He said, he comes up to me and says, "Do you believe in God?" I said, "Yes." "Do you believe that that bad things are really good?" I said, "Yes." "Well, then I have a story to tell you." He told me this story, and Baruch Hashem, next week he's going to two of his grandchildren's chasnas because a court case was brought against him. So again, once again, we see the worse it looks, the better it is. What I'd like to add, though, is I found out a sod. This is Mama Sod HaTorah, that there is a way to come into the country now and to leave the country. And the way it is if you make a Yarchi Kala. If you make a Yarchi Kala and you get Balabatim to come to Eretz Yisrael in order to learn Torah, so the government recognizes that as a legitimate reason to enter the country. What's the name there? Bennett. Bennett is given approval for Yarchi Kala, I believe. This is what I was told by a travel agent. So I'm reaching out to the entire world, whoever might be listening to this, right? If you want to come to Eretz Yisrael and get in and learn Torah, so you're invited. If we get enough participants, there are some people already got in touch with me. They want to come into Eretz Yisrael for different reasons. Yeah, everyone has their reasons, either for a simcha or maybe for a shloishim or for whatever. But if you come to learn Torah and Kol Torah Chaim, B'ezrat Hashem, we can get you into the country. And you don't need the court case, you know? I also heard, though, that if you go to Iran and you get arrested by the Mossad, you also can come into the country, but I don't suggest that. I believe that learning Torah is a much better way to do it. Amen, Kein Ratzon. Okay.